Theo Howard, who works on the outside. After the loss of one, Wilt Spate to Diamond Lee on the outside, and he looks like he's about a half yard. And a very effective person is the running back, Zach Moss, for Utah. On Utah's opening drive. What a run pass option. This is a run for Moss, who was just tripped up by Tyree Thompson. Wisnowski lobs it back to the 10, and it's on the ground. Pickett putting it on the deck. Oh, my goodness. Utah recovers it. Huntley. And it's going to be fourth down in his career from inside of 40. And this one is good. Game, the freshman, who they've looked for quite a bit out of the backfield. Spate off the spin, dumps it off, flipped it behind himself at a tight end, and Wilson gets decked. They'll roll the pocket with Spate. He pulls the trigger. He's got Theo Howard. It's a first down against. After the gain of 7, Spate to Lee, the sophomore. Adam Lee gets crashed down just short. Second down run, best run today for Kelly to use. Spate stands tall and throws a bunt for a first down. There's the tight end again. Wilton Spate is 5 for 5. This is a run for Kelly.
William Spate's a tall dude.
Tagaloa over the defensive line. Pressure coming. Wilton Spate down the sideline and batted away. Huntley to the edge, and Dixon, the freshman. Huntley for the end zone. Intercepted! Quentin. Kelly in motion. Pressure coming again. This time Spate is on target. He was low enough, and it was Theo. Duel to come with 4. They double a 9. Spate still feels the rush and has to bail. Across his body and dropped. Moss on the run. Could be the final play of the first quarter. The short side and Moss, who spins off a tackle, and Moss again, very difficult to bring down, finds his way across. Moss.com. I love the 30. Podcast as well. Soccer. TJ Green has checked in to give Moss a moment, and it's Shine on the run, runs over the first guy and finds his way across the 40 yards.
They do look anxious. Their offense doesn't look like they're in rhythm either.
Play of the drive gets him the first down. This is coming. The ball around, typically he's only targeted 3 receivers so far tonight. This over the middle gets him a first down, and there's a 4th receiver. Damari Simpkins driving the pile, breaks free, and they will blow it dead. Covey will throw. Upfield. Is there anything there for Wilton Spate? The running lane is enough, maybe. They're going to mark him just short initially. Moss keeps the legs turning. It's a couple yards short of the first down.
This is the lifestyle.
Moss driven back. Those linebackers. And Wade coming again. Huntley breaks it down and beautifully changed gears down to the 11, first down. Out of pace for the Utes. Moss continuing to thrive right down the middle of that. Moss picking his way to the goal line. Touchdown!
This is what makes.
Four-man rush this time. Spate scrambling. Wilton Spate slides to a stop, and he did it. It's caving in for Spate, who's two for his last nine now. Moving his feet again. Back the other way, and incomplete. Dropped by Lee. Hands. Last two drives, 7+ yards per play for Utah. And this run only gets him about 4.5, maybe. Lead the clock down and barely get the snap off. No chance for Moss to really catch and run very much. It was pressure comes over the middle. That's a first down, UCLA. To the sideline, and he got it there to a wide open field. Check down from Spate. Tight end Wilson gets chopped down. 52 this time around. Wilson strikes it. And it is no good. Field and Utah embarks from the 25. Opening play of the second half. Britton Covey on the catch. Huntley. Heartbeat starting to really pick up. And down he goes. Utah 0 for its last three on third down. Huntley uncorks to the sideline, and beautiful footwork. Moss out of the backfield, off a 100+ yard first half. This is backward, Covey can throw, and now he runs, everybody bailed, and Covey swashbuckles through the defense inside the 50. Moss feeling his way inside the 5, and moving the legs. One more time, and he is driven back. He did get in. Moss extended the ball for touchdown for him.
This was all Zach Moss. UCLA did a great job of penetrating.
UCLA 3 for 9 on third down. Spate intercepted. Cody Barton threw it right into his. This offensive line now is taking control of this game. Moss slicing through inside the 10. Willing the pile down to the 5, first and goal. Shine to take it. And a touchdown, Utah. Who needs a quarterback? Wilton Spate on first down has a completion for Wilson. And he's across the 50-yard line. From Spate pulled it late. And he gets hit off the slide. Spate out of the backfield for Kazmir Allen. And Barton has been flying in his first touchdown last week. Watkins in to block for Spate, who got it out wide, but no run after the catch with Theo Zion from 27 yards away. And it is good.
Has control, certainly the way they're playing and what lies ahead of them in the South Division.
Huntley on the run with a strike to Sampson.
For this unit you see on the field currently.
Huntley with the pitch. It just looks so easy for Moss. This is Keithy, the former fullback turned tight end. Covey snaking his way across the 30. And he's down to the 25. Huntley on a first down throw. Moss finds himself inside the 15. In the end zone, touchdown.
That didn't take a whole lot of talent right there. The talent was all the.
Short set, Wilson the tight end. Meanders. 28-point lead after three quarters. As a nine gets in there on Spate, down he goes. Up with Chris Cotter in the weight room. Had a chance to win, the Utes did, as Shelley decides to keep it and run for a first down, and then some. In reserve of Huntley, who go now to 4-2 in the Pac-12. This is a team who lost its first two games. They said after playing Washington that they thought they'd see him again. We're getting closer and closer to that as a possibility. Utah takes down UCLA on this Friday night.